Padmavati is slated to release on December 1st this year, and there is uproar over it as various organizations have been targeting the filmmaker for distortion of history in the movie, touted as a historical drama. But Bollywood celebrity like Arshad Warsi comes in support of Bhansali and says, Padmavati is a myth, not a reality, so it should be screened in theaters. Bhansali has repeatedly clarified that the film has no such scene between Rani Padmavati and invader Alauddin Khilji, which can hurt sentiments.
हमारे देश में है ना बहुत फुर्सत है लोगों को प्रॉब्लम ही है और जितने हैं अभी क्या करें सबके अपने अपने मुद्दे अपने अपने रीजन होते हैं बट कहीं पे लोगों को ये सोचना चाहिए कि पद्मावती एक रियलिटी नहीं है मिथ है एक कहानी है एक लेखक की कहानी है उसमें कोई सच्चाई तो है नहीं तो आई थिंक अगर छोड़ दें फिल्म को और एक आर्ट फॉर्म को जीने दें उनके दायरे में तो अच्छा रहेगा
Directed by Sanjila Bhansali, the film will see Deepika as Rani Padmavati, Ranveer Singh as Alauddin Khilji and Shahid Kapoor as Raja Rawal Ratan Singh. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.